13 love, 13 wisdom, 13 knowledge, and 13 respect. 13 to them nigga eyes, serpent eyes. What it bees like, boy, the super son, the super man, 13 son. Jealous dude, he's still making videos, going to make new videos and channels trying to come at me. Somebody told me some girl trying to call me gay. That's a first right there. Well, no, it ain't. People said, some girls said that, thought I was conceited back in the days when I was a hustler because I don't, they had to lower my standards to a whore. You know, man, look at, I'm a father. I ain't in the business how many, but I'm a man. Big man, too. I'm like secret. I'm strong enough for a man, but I'm made for women. Only women. I don't hate them, but kiss my ass, you fat. Now, excuse my language. Some fat bra said, some big bra look like Grumpus and Miss Piggy put together. Talk about the 30s. I guess some, especially a man ain't got no children. Calling a man with children gay, a man that love women, that talks about homosexual and this beast system and the Satan. What the fuck? I'm a man. I'm a goddamn. I'm a child of the Elohims. What the hell are you thinking about, little beast? Goddamn, that's not in our nature. We about balance, mother, father. I come from big, I'm a mama. You wish you was me. And you wish, you're gonna wish that wish mask, the wish mask gonna grant you a couple of wishes, you demons. I have more women than you can dream about. True that. Your mama probably like hey, anybody say anything about me? A woman talks back about me because I didn't want her. He think he all that. Oh no, I don't. I know I'm all that. It's not an ego. It's that I know things. Come on, I ain't out here trying to brag about shit. It ain't about me. What the hell you looking at me for? You're supposed to be listening to the message. I guess you don't read your good books or your spiritual books good enough. You don't supposed to worry about the messenger. You're supposed to listen to the message. Don't even look at the screen. But you don't hear the message, do you? Because something's wrong with your eyes because you're calcified. You got too much fluoride on your brain, you don't hear nothing. It's real talk. You got too much hate in your heart. Before you talk about your good books and all that, I don't care what kind of teacher you had before, take all your information right back to ancient Kemet. And you go back to ancient Kemet, you're going to see that there was rules that you had to go by on the planet. And going by the rules on the planet, you have to be balanced with everything on the planet. And your heart has to be lighter than a feather. It's like walking your stank monkey ass across a tight rope. You out there like that with your arms trying to walk across that rope. Is you going to be on the good side or you going to be on the bad side? Your ass better be balanced. Walking through life. Stay balanced. You can't lean on no one side. Hell, you think you ain't no pimp. You can't lean on one side. You gotta walk balanced down that tightrope. And if you unbalanced, what's gonna happen to you? You gonna fall down. Majority of y'all gonna fall down because you got too much hate in your heart. Everything is about the vibration of the planet, which is calling hate. And you got hate. You got hate towards your brother. You got hate toward me because I make videos. You unbalanced. But you dumb, ignorant assholes don't see this. You don't know what the hell you're talking about. You don't know nothing about a goddamn Satan or a goddamn God. You want to know a goddamn Elohim child, you see in your goddamn face, you ignorant ass. Sick. Let me tell you, hey, check this out. Anybody watch a video that somebody try to talk about me, you gonna go down with that bitch there, that shit there. Let me tell you something. When you got a government that drops bombs on women and children, but nobody's saying nothing about it. They worry about the guy on the video screen telling people to get healthy, to get wealthy, rise up and rise up, get education, come back into nature, be spiritual. But they don't say nothing about the government dropping bombs on children. They don't say nothing about our 40 million aborted babies every year. They don't say nothing about that. They worry about the one man on screen. Because your good books did say when messengers come back, everybody gonna be trying to attack them, aren't they? I guess they ain't read that part. Know why? Because they're a goddamn demon trying to act like they got knowledge or think they education or think they spiritual. But you don't have a goddamn spirit bone in your body. You're a pathetic peon. Because you're unhealthy. Because if you was healthy, you wouldn't have hate against nobody else. But you're not healthy. So you got hate in your heart. You got hate. Let me tell you something. Here's the story of the bee, the bumblebee, and the wasp. The bumblebee is part of the earth. He's that buzzing bee, human being that goes flower to flower, just life, 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 be all you can be. You got wings on you that you don't know you can fly, because the bumblebee got wings so small he don't know he can fly, but he can fly. But you forgot that you can fly. You forgot that you're a spiritual being with wings, because you can't see them, but they call these wings under here. And you forgot that you can fly because you got too much salt and gas or sugar on your ass. But you're a spiritual being with wings that been clipped. Until you get back right, you'll be able to fly out. Get in your Merkaba and fly out. Because you're a bumblebee, which is a human being, a walking tree. But you're not eating, right? You're not being watered to the planet. You don't have your feet planted into the earth. You have nothing dealing with the earth. So you're against the planet, which means you're going to be a dead wood. Now, with this bee and this wasp, the bee is, he don't bother nobody unless you bother them, boy. But they just eating honey. Honey is money, eating honey. You know what I'm saying? That's what the bee does. He goes around. That's what the bee does. But now this bee, he lives out in a big hive together, whatever, and stuff like that. You know, he does his thing. Stuff. They do this thing. They got their own little community together. People come out and steal their bees, steal their honey. Keep making the bees be slaves, stealing their honey and stuff. Bells steal their honey. Other stuff steal their honey. Everybody steal the bee honey. The bees just try, man, we get along. We just want some honey. Everybody want to steal their honey and stuff, right? Check this out. Now you got this other ones. They be in a little clone, like a little spaceship clone that's be by your house. They call wasp, jack hornet, something like that. They be attacking bees. They be attacking all kind of shit. You walk past your house, they look at you, zah, they come attack you. That wasp, they got drones and stuff. That wasp is evil. He bigger than a honeybee. The honeybee, honey and sweet. But that wasp, ain't nothing good. What that wasp on the planet for? To destroy. He's a parasite, ain't he? He attack everything. On this planet now, there's a lot of honeybees around here. There's a bunch of different bees. We write nature with flowers and living, minding our own goddamn business. But everywhere we go, there's a little few wasps that's always come trying to sting somebody and kill somebody and destroy somebody and bother somebody for no reason at all. You could be in your own goddamn yard, your own house, sitting there getting some sun, and here come that damn wasp. Because he ain't got a goddamn life. Living up in a goddamn cold in a corner of somebody's goddamn house. Worrying about what everybody else out here doing instead of going him trying to get a life himself. Or he gonna be one of the mud duck digglers trying to put a dirt up under your house. No life, no friends, going out stealing from people, hating on people, because he's a wasp. He's a dead soul, a parasite. That's what majority of the people out here are. They ain't no bumblebee. They can't grow. It's just a small amount of them on the planet. You got these wasps out here running the world. It's a group of them, it's wasps, they connected together. A few of them control the whole world. The queen, she's a wasp. The pope, he's a wasp. And they got the things, what they call them, the men to be at a funny place, what they call them, the jacks, the queen and the jacks. Jack hornets, whatever, now, jacks, the hornets, what about them sending drones at you? Y'all think this insectilian people out here running this crap, but y'all don't think there's some insects running this thing here. You got one queen biatch. Let me tell you something, get your mind. One queen came from Zeta Reptilica. Let's call her Zeta One. This little this zone wasp looking buzzing ugly thing still on the planet, and she's creating children. She's trying to keep her colony alive. So they even kidnap women, they do all kind of stuff like that. They make it clone babies. And they have brought their demon children that they have created with them, because it's one of Satan's demons, the little wishmaster people. This little demon here has created some human hybrids on the planet. It's real stuff. Y'all know they got clones out here now. And I told you about a little baby, so all these little gray aliens, people talk about, oh, the gray aliens coming to help us and this and that. Man, I don't know about them demons. If you look in your little good books, I think it's, what's one of the books they wrote? Ephesians, something. One of them tell you about Satan's and the evil things that come from the heavenly realm. The heavenly realm is all the heavens. And they come here, they come and bother us. We was told not to bother with them. You know, they even stay away from them. But that's the little demons and the Zeta Reptilica people or whatever. They all over the planet. People out here talking about light workers, they dealing with these things. They dealing with demons. Area 51, demons. All over Texas. Texas, man, y'all got some shit going on the ground over there. Texas got a star a star over on Dallas, Texas, got a star over the 13 stars or whatever, or the sun rays star. Man, so much stuff going on in Texas, man. Y'all keep y'all energy up in Texas. I'm gonna drop a bunch of stuff on Texas. Now, I told you Texas around four corners states or whatever. Doing that Roswell stuff, Area 51, all that kind of stuff like that. Texas got that's what Rockefeller and them headquarters and stuff in Texas. Rothschild now. Why they in Texas? Nazism headquarters, underground. It's underground, a four-way start, and then a big old Nazi thing. That's where the Beast rest at. That's one of the big different bees right there. Beast there, and then one in New York too. Shoot, man, it's some real. I ain't gonna get mad at the Beast stuff. Ain't fuck the Beast. You know what I'm saying? The Beast can't do nothing if you write. Because everything gonna go down. They said the good book, what the good book said, the Old Testament stuff and all that kind of stuff. It's gonna go down. I ain't trying to scare you. I'm just trying to prepare you. You can do what you do to have life out here, enjoy life. But at the same time, be getting your vibrations up. You know, you see everything around you ain't good. You see all the water bad, food bad, and all that stuff. You don't worry. Hey, just worry about you. Focus on you. Don't be out here watching no videos of either people or somebody that here worrying about somebody else. Don't do that stuff. Don't be worried about all that nonsense. Ooh, the FEMA camps and all this. Hey, don't worry about that nonsense. That's for them. That's what Satan's gonna get his children that's down with him. Them children that's out here worrying about the 13th son and stuff like that. Them demons. They all going, don't even know it. Ain't got no goddamn souls. What the hell do people think? They think of they gods on the planet, thinking they got some special power. You got a goddamn special power or nothing. What the fuck you gonna be in a special room with crazy people for your Satan? All y'all Satan worship. You doing some channeling, that Satan worship. You doing astrology, Satan worship. You doing tarot card reading, Satan. You think you some kind of you a pastor, you Satan. Cause the pastor ain't doing the pastor's on a pulpit. Hey, the pastor's on a pulpit, pulling people in the pit. TD snakes and I don't know the rest of them bastards, but all them devils. All every single one of them, pastors, bishops, ministers, priests. I don't know, y'all know what I'm talking about, all of them. You got them little guru, spiritual guru people thinking they gods. Satan. Every single one of them goddamn Satan, because they don't believe in no higher powers. They think they the gods on the planet. Why did they create a planet for me and prove me that you a god? So I don't know you. I'm a child of the sun. I'm a child of the Elohims. I'm an apostle. I know where I come from. I'm a mama son. And I don't know these people who are supposed to be spiritual and depth or enlightened or whatever. I don't know these people. They don't believe in no creator. They think they the creator. They think they part of the universe or whatever. How the hell that you now becomes part of that universe, but you don't know that about your ancient ancestors that came on the planet? You have no kind of connection to the planet. You think you can do what you want to do to the planet? You can talk good and talk about stuff being in the heart, because that Satan, he's gonna give you some good information, because he's been here longer than everybody. This is his planet. A lot of people don't know that. The Beast been here longer than everybody, the humans on the planet. That's what a lot of people don't understand. The Beast been around. The Beast been cast right in them goddamn boxes and bases and stuff. I made that video about demons or something like that being in them caskets, they digging on the graves, and what happened about a month later, what they come out? Found 11 boxes or case over there in Jerusalem, huh? I guess you don't know the fuck I am still, huh? Why do I know this stuff before it happened? And they fighting over getting them big caskets. What's in them caskets? Because they're going to let some more demon spirits on the planet. But people think they know what the hell it is, because they think they smart and learn some kind of knowledge and forget. You're still a child learning. You ain't got a goddamn clue what it's headed at. Y'all stop this stuff and be humble. You better learn, don't be hating on me, because I ain't your enemy. But you're going to become my enemy, and you're going to get put in that box with them other people. Worrying about me and these people land demon spirits on the planet. You worrying about me. Y'all got to be crazy. You can't even laugh. That shows you ain't got a soul, because the soul starts out in a sacred chakra right there in your gut. You can't laugh. You have no life. You have no friends. You can't laugh. I'm always smiling. You can't laugh, because a demon don't have no soul. He don't laugh. A demon's got hate against everybody and everything he see. He's a wasp, and I'm gonna put some black flag on his ass. It's your boy.